If you're a salesperson, the term CRM is likely not a new one for you. You've heard it before. If you're in sales, however, you might be wondering why everyone keeps saying, you gotta have a CRM. You see, traditionally speaking, CRMs have been a great tool for tracking the life cycle of a prospect from the beginning of a sale and beyond. Even if you're not in sales, there is still a ton of value from a CRM software.
Welcome to this episode of Simple CRM, how to use what you know and who you know to grow your business, with the president of Address 2, Troy Hanna.
Your CRM can keep track of when and where you met a prospect, as well as many other conversations along the way. Imagine how much time you would save when you're able to instantly access the last meeting you had with them, the last phone call. Not only does it save time, but it can save you the embarrassment of a faulty memory. We never have that happen, do we?
Oops.
Even if you have a CRM primarily for the sales function, you know that sales information is pertinent to more than just the salespeople in your organization. Even if you have the smallest of organizations, you can't always rely on every detail written in paper or at the right moment of what happened in conversations. When you have a CRM, you can record that information right as it's fresh in your mind. That way, when you need it later down the road or someone else needs it, say, following up on a shipment or closing a customer's order, they can quickly pull that information up and know everything they need to know right when they need to know it, and it's right in front of them so the customer thinks that they're awesome. My final thought for you is to remind you that a CRM just isn't for sales anymore. It is to remind you that CRM is also a critical reporting tool in your business arsenal. You can manage key performance indicators at a much deeper level with a CRM. Well, how do you ask? Imagine a standard sales report where you see the dollars received, right? It's great to know how your bottom line is impacted and how much money you're bringing into your company, but it's much more powerful than that. You can track conversations, emails, and reference to how and when a sale occurs. You can get feedback on your efforts to determine what's working, what's not working. So imagine again how much more successful you and your company will be when you find out what messages make sense to somebody and gets them likely to buy or buy more from you. Knowing what allows that person to, and what messages allow that person to buy more, will help increase your sales overall. So yes, CRM is CRM, 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 but it still has a sales focus. But understanding that it's much wider than that will allow you to use it effectively and start seeing a positive impact on your bottom line. So what's not to love about CRM? For more information about how you can use CRM to grow your bottom line and grow your business, check out our blog, address2.com.
Thank you for watching this episode of Simple CRM with Troy Hanna. For more great information, visit the Address 2 website at address2.com. Also browse the other shows found right here at Indie Biz TV Shows.